guys. Hello everyone and welcome to Laurence has painted the world pink. Yay. So today we are playing Manhunt Landmark, which is where we have five checkpoints scattered around the map, which I can see when I push. Oh, there we go, there's a list of them. So there's one at Airport Spaghetti, one at Shopping Centre Jump, one at Life Invader, one at Mirror Park, and one at Five Ways. I'm allowed to take those in any order I want, and the hunters are going to try and stop me doing so, as usual. As you can tell from the sort of the rather odd look of the all the vehicles around me, oh jeez, my eyes are burning. We're playing with the colour game mode today, and the way this works is that whenever any vehicles spawn in and around, if any AI vehicles or any parked cars spawn in, they will spawn in at the colour of the player who is nearest to them. So my colour has been set to pink, because it's the most garish, the most obvious, the most noticeable, so it helps the hunters spot which ones are my fault. And the hunters all have their own colours, so when I get closer to other hunters, we'll start to see cars spawning in their colours and so on. But at the moment, it's just pink as far as the eye can see. So the hunters don't have any other information about where I am, though, so they just have to cruise around the city looking for pink cars. And when they find pink cars, they know that they are somewhere near me. They're in the vague vicinity. But then they have to sort of then try and guess which one is me from that clue. So it's going to be interesting. At this point, I expect them to be sort of scattering around the city, all heading off in different directions, going to completely different areas of the city as fast as they reasonably can, in order to try and have a chance. God, that pickup truck's even got a pink trailer. So they're going to be scattering around the city to try and find any pink cars, and once they start finding pink cars, they'll go, aha, those cars are coming from that direction. That means they must have spawned in over there. Therefore, Laurence must be in over in that direction. So they'll come and try and find me. Green light, let's go. So that's their clue as to how to find me. We're going to see how well this goes. I have to admit, I'm a little bit concerned. I'm also getting my eyes burned out by all this pink, but never mind. So I think, from my point of view, there's going to be a bit of an advantage to going around the edge of the area that I'm allowed to play in. Because if I can stay... Oh, there's a blue car. Why is there a blue car? There shouldn't be a blue car of that colour, because nobody's that shade of blue. That might have been a glitch. Especially as all the other ones around seem to still be pink. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. In fact, if all the cars around are pink, then that kind of suggests there aren't any hunters around. So I can probably just go up here and take this one, and if I just keep going, what's this? So going this way, the Shopping Centre Jump and Life Invader are probably quite good ones to go for, because they're in this sort of direction. However, the hunters will be aware that I've just taken that checkpoint, so they'll be up this way on the lookout for me. Even the trucks are pink. This is horrific. Oh. So if I go out this way now, I'm going to try and play this a bit tactically. If I head out this way, staying on the edge of the city. I don't want to properly leave the city. Partly because that feels a little bit cheap, but mostly because there aren't any checkpoints way outside the city, so it wouldn't do me any good. But if I sort of stick up here in the top, in the hills area, and I can drive a bit quicker as well, because as I say, because all the cars around me are pink, I feel reasonably secure that there aren't any hunters. Now, this isn't 100% accurate, because if a hunter is heading towards me, they're probably going to be going quite quickly, and that means they're going to be overtaking any cars of their colour that have spawned in. So it's not like I'm going to see a sort of a row of green cars approaching me and then a green hunter. Let's have a look down there. Okay, the cars in that car park are pink, cars on that road are pink. Yeah, it's all is pinky at the moment, so all is probably well. Oh dear. This is hideous. I like it, but it's hideous. Oh dear. Okay, so we'll come down here. I'm now dropping back down into the city a bit. I probably shouldn't have done this quite so soon. but I'm going to try and get over to Life Invader and then... Ooh, is that a blue car? That is a blue car. It's the same model as the last one that spawned in that sort of colour combination. That isn't regulation colours. That shouldn't be there. I think that one must just be a... It must be a car that's hard-coded or something like that. But that seems weird, given how many other things there are that have changed colour. I don't know. I shall ask my developer when I... Look at that smart car. This is ridiculous. Oh, I love it. Alright, let's get over towards Life Invader. I'm quite tempted to pick up a better car and try moving around. Ooh. Is that a purple car? Yes, that's a purple car. Okay, so that means Tristan is around here somewhere. And if I'm seeing his purple cars, that means he's probably seeing my pink cars. And so he's going to be starting to get suspicious. And they are all still pink around here, though, so maybe I'm okay for now. We shall see how it goes. Head over this way. Where am I? I am quite a long way further north of all the checkpoints. Deliberately so, I hasten to add. Let's have a quick... Nope, that's the wrong button. Quick look at the map. Right, okay, I want to go a bit quite a bit further before I turn right. Before I turn left to head down towards Life Invader. Okay, so let's come along. Let's take... Yeah, this is probably a good road to take to head down. Yeah, there's the checkpoint. It's just popped up on the edge of the map now. Okay, so I expect they're going to be trying to stay reasonably close to the checkpoints, or at least trying to cover the checkpoints to an extent. So one of them will be sitting, maybe patrolling around sort of the Life Invader area, and when they see pink cars approaching, they're going to get very suspicious and they're going to come looking. That's a green car. That's a green car. Right turn on red? Yeah, sure. Even the buses are pink. I love it. Okay, that's Pete. And Mark as well. Oop, there's a bus doing shenanigans. What are these guys doing? Is Mark... Mark is hanging around looking suspicious. There's a green car and a pink... Oh, there's another green car turning up now. So we've got three colours. There's a purple one there. Is that... No, it probably isn't Tristan. Okay. Come on, lights, go green. I can't take any more of this. This is too stressful. And there aren't actually that many pink cars around here, which is very interesting. I don't know whether there's logic I can use in that to tell me that which ones must... Whether that means I'm... Presumably that means I'm in the middle of a ring of hunters, which is problematic. Because they're spawning in all the cars, that's why there aren't any pink ones. I'm just going to cut through here and take this. Like that. And then run off down this way. I'm not going to take five ways because that seems cheap. I have literally just taken that one. I think running from one to the next is not on. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to head down this way a bit, though. If I head off down... Yeah, if I go down here... And... Ooh, I could take that pink F620. Yeah, let's do that, because I've damaged this car a little bit. So let's switch into this one. And to be honest, mate, it's your own fault driving a pink car. Get some taste. Yeah, that doesn't seem to damage it. Good. Okay, so if I can turn left here, I can head back over towards five ways. And I think it's now a justifiable point to take five ways. I've taken long enough between the two that I haven't just run from one to the next. So I'm happy with this. Run this red light. Pete is now attacking that pink Oracle because it's an Oracle and I always drive Oracles. So, good. Is that a white? That's a whitish car. That must mean Max is around, I think. Pete is definitely... I love this. We've got all pink cars on this junction, side of the junction. We've got all green ones over there. Can we have a green light, please? I don't like waiting here for Pete to get suspicious of this particular car as well. Turn my radio off just to make sure I don't dance, because that looks suspicious. Even though AIs do sometimes do the dancey thing, I don't want me to be one of the ones that is, because it still draws attention. Oh dear, there's a car trying to overtake me in a queue. That's bad. But Pete seems to be going away. Okay, come on, lights go green. I need to take this checkpoint. Come on, 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 come on. There's this little cluster of pink cars here that must just be very, very suspicious. But what can you do? I mean, as a hunter, you can't attack them all. How long do these lights take to turn green? Is this actually genuinely a five-way stop? It might be. I'd have to hope now that Pete thinks that these pink cars here are just here because it's spawned in like that, because he's keeping them here. Okay, that's going to make me fairly obvious when that explodes. I don't want to be here. I'm going to go cross country a little bit and just get out of here, because Pete's going to know it was one of them, and probably this one of them. So let's head up this way a bit, get some more pink cars around me to hide me. I've damaged the front of this one as well. Okay, I'm happy to switch to an oracle. That's probably it. All the cars around me are pink, so it's probably safe to switch colours. Now, one of the things I want to do is switch into a car that is... Ooh, white one there. I mean, not white, pale blue. Actually, here's a plan. Let's take this Infernus. Right, I've got an Infernus. I don't care that my... Max is right there, because I've just switched to an Infernus, which is a calculated risk and totally worth it, because there's no way he can keep up with me. So I can just put my foot down like this. The roads are surprisingly clear. I don't know why they're so clear right now, but I'm not going to complain at all. He's keeping up quite well, actually. That's impressive. And the other thing is, he only has to follow the sort of all the trail of pink cars, so I am quite literally leaving a trail behind me. However, with any luck, I can just get out of here in a sort of a suitable blaze of glory, because it's an Infernus. He's going to be reporting to everyone else that I'm in an Infernus, and then I'm driving towards the airport. So my original plan, when he spotted me then, was to go, right, my plan before he spotted me, sorry, was to go, right, I'll pick up an Infernus, and I shall get down to the airport really, really quickly, because that's the thing you can do in this. It's a really fast car. As you can see from the way I'm sliding it all over the road. So I'll be able to get down there, and I'll be able to snag that checkpoint while they're still trying to work out why there aren't any pink cars around anymore. However, there's a green one there, that's a worry. However, I've now driven part of the way down towards the airport, and I've looped back. And I'm hoping that he's going to think that I've carried on in that direction, when in fact I've turned round, headed back up north again, with the intention of switching cars up here somewhere into probably another oracle, like that one. Or that one will do there. I mean, they are functionally identical, they're both pink oracles. So, you know, it doesn't matter which one I take. Like that. And I can now drive back down and take the shopping centre jump one relatively easily, because I'm hoping that all the hunters will have gone, he's heading for the airport, let's get down there. And while they've done that, I can go nip over here to the shopping centre. I'm a bit, in hindsight, I should have travelled a bit further east before I started doing this, but still, never mind. It's amazing how reassuring having all of these pink cars around me is. Because it makes me think that there aren't any hunters nearby. Get out of the way. Right. So get up here. Take the checkpoint. And now I want to find somewhere quiet and have a quick look at the map and a quick think. Especially as there's a lime green car parked in the junction there. Let's not go anywhere near that. So now we just have airport spaghetti left to take. I'm going in completely the wrong direction now, quite deliberately, because I want to get off the road and have a park up and have a quick think. This is not a parking space. What am I doing? I mean, Parking is a bad idea at the best of times. Okay, we'll pull in here. That'll do. Hope nobody notices the exhaust. The exhaust is still running. Why are you dancing? Stop dancing. Right, let's have a look at the map. So, I need to get to Airport Spaghetti. This is actually quite an easy one to take, because there's a bajillion different ways you can go over it. And that's why I'm quite glad I've left this one to last. So I can either come down this road here and through there to get it. I come down this road and go through here. You could even actually go down here and then try and sneak... I'm sure there must be a way to get cross-country in underneath here and take it. I'm not quite sure what that is. Maybe from down here. Ooh, maybe coming in down this way. Yeah, that's quite a good idea. Let's try that. So if I come down through Ghetto... If I come down this side of the city and then come across here, yes, I like that plan. Right. Let's stick with this Oracle, to be honest. I don't think I need to... I mean, I need to change it now at some point, really. Because I'm just smashing it up because I can't drive. But... Yeah. The theory... Here's another one there. I could switch to that because it's undamaged. No, I'd kind of rather have something a bit different than an Oracle. Just for a variety's sake. So what I want to do is cross over the bridge down here and then head down through Industrial, pull across into, pull across into the ghetto through that way, and then approach round Maze Bank Arena, the bottom side of Maze Bank Arena, and stay low and get it that way. Ooh, an exemplar. Should have got that. Never mind. To be honest, I'm not planning to take this in a particularly subtle way, so it doesn't really matter if the car looks visibly damaged. It's not ideal if it's visibly damaged. I want to go across this bridge here. Ow. I also want to drive better than this. Okay, so, bottom side of ghetto. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay. Yeah, if I go around this way, I don't want to cross over onto Elysian Island, but this brings me around the bottom of Ghetto. And I feel like I should know where I'm going, and I think I've got it about right. I have to admit, I'm not quite sure. Oh, okay, yeah. I know where I am. I'm not quite as far across yet as I thought I was. Come through here, turn down this one. And then grab a right here. Yeah, through here this way. And then if I... Oh, I need to go down the jump. I'm in the wrong place. Slightly annoying. Or I could just keep going along here. But I think that would be unwise. I think they'll probably spot me. I think if instead, I can't see, the sunset's in my eyes. Yeah, there's lots of other coloured cars coming along there. So if I come down here, like this, this is where I wanted to be, but I didn't do a very good job of. If I look behind, yeah, there seems to be all... Ooh, that's a blue one from down there, that's interesting. So my theory is, if I come along here, I should be able to go a little bit cross-country off on the right and grab it that way. And then get away from here. So if I do this, there we go. That's the final checkpoint. Now if I start to go this way, we should get Final Hunt any moment now. And that's where I have to just prove that I've got away from the hunters by fleeing to a certain distance and just getting away from them. Prove that I'm not still in a chase with them, essentially. Yeah, this is the road I actually meant to be on when I was coming down here. I have a bad feeling about this. There's hunter cars all over the place. I think they've worked out. They should have worked out this is me because I wasn't exactly subtle about it. Yeah, and we're seeing lots of the pale blue cars, so that means Max is near enough around to spawn them. Ahead of me, though, I'm only seeing pink cars, so that's a good sign. That tells me that there probably isn't a hunter this way. Those headlights behind me are getting smaller, so those are probably AI cars, I think. if I head over this way and then just head north, I think this is potentially going to be my freedom. There's a freeway around here somewhere, is it? There it is, underneath me now. Right, I wanted to get onto that. Yeah, if I turn left here, I should be able to get out of here. Yeah, I can just put the power down and go up here at speed. Then I'll try and find somewhere to hide. Have a look around, see if there are any other coloured cars around anywhere at all. And assuming there aren't, I shall send a message in the chat saying, do you give in, basically. This looks like a good place to hide. Ooh, it's not a good place to hide, actually, because it's quite open. If they see me going up here, I'll be really, really obvious. But also, if they don't see me going up here, I'll be really, really hidden. I think I just hit a small animal. Okay, I think I'm gonna call that a victory, because I can't see anything down there that isn't pink. Let's see what they think. I did see I thought I saw a purple car go through quite quickly then. But I don't actually see any. I should run further. Yeah, so I think I'm going to call this a win at this point. It looks like in Landmark the prey wind automatic thing didn't work properly. But I'm going to call that a win. So that was interesting. I used some tactics in that I was quite pleased with, because they worked, you know. Yeah, I think that went pretty well, and I actually played better in that one than I did in the previous one. Although we had made it a bit harder for the hunters as well, because we were playing Landmark and so on. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next video, and let me know what you think. See you next time.
Oh, pink. Up north of shopping centre.
Yeah.
Lots of pink. It's around here. West end of Vinewood.
Okay. Heading over. That's
oh, there's way more stuff. Okay. I'm at the cinema road. There's way more items you have to cover.
Oh yeah, cause it's single player map.
It's single player, yeah. It's confusing.
Right, shopping centre now.
Would he be in a pink car?
Probably, because no. we've barely seen him. We've barely seen any pink cars, so he might have to be.
Oh, there's pink cars south of Eclipse. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah.
Low car box area and north of that, there's lots of pink cars.
Yeah.
Although they're reducing in number. Ooh, there's a crowd over there. Further west. Bunch of parked cars nearish Michael's house, I think.
Yeah. Further west too. I'm at golf course, around golf course.
Yeah, south of golf course, lots of pink. Yeah.
North of it too, so he's around golf course.
Yeah.
Or he has been at least. We've been
We've approached while he's been there.
Things,
if we stick around the area, you'll be able to quickly see if there's still pink, or if it very quickly fades out.
Yeah, further west towards graveyard, there's none. I'm checking at the ULA.
There's still pink cars spawning near Michael's house.
Right, I might have paused. if he's not in pink, like, we would see one of our colours in.
Like this, are you, Peter, are you near golf course, east side of it?
Low car parks. I'm still seeing a lot of pink. I think he's in this area.
Because I found a green car. So it was...
Yeah, there's still pink spawning around here. Low car park still.
I have no weapons, by the way. Oh, my weapon. I do have weapons, but I don't have them.
I might have him. At pier, driving north.
I'm obviously at five ways, and there's a lot of pink cars around here.
Yeah, but I have.
You actually have him?
Well, I have no idea.
It's hard to tell.
Was it him that you?
I would shoot him, you know, but.
Drag him out of his car. Or press F1s and you sit in with you. Rather than all the single player thing.
Yeah, so there's still new
that's
spawns.
That's one of you guys,
I think. Isn't
it?
About five ways.
Yeah. Is perfect there? It's two people in there. Yeah, there's a pink here. See?
I'm still getting new pink spawns at five ways.
Alright, he's here. There.
Can someone come give me a hand clearing some of these cars?
Yep, I'm alright.
Cheers.
It's impossible to fight actually him with no weapons.
We've had times when we've completely pinned him, and we may have to say...
No, but it's impossible to find him, because, I mean, he needs to start running. That's the only way we can find him.
Are you trying to check these, Pete, or just clear them?
I was trying to check them, but then they all went. Cause
he's taken it.
Whoopsie.
Everywhere,
he was one of these.
Yeah, there was like 20 cars and me. Yeah. Not really a lot I could have done.
See if they scream back at you, that might help.
Yeah, but when there's 20 of them, it doesn't work.
Yeah, I'm approaching from the east.
There was a lot of cars there, and yeah, and me.
I think he's slightly north of it. There's a lot of cars. Oh.
Yeah, they're not spawning south.
There is a... Oh, there is an Infernus that just got robbed. Westbound at Rockford Church now, westbound, slightly south of Eclipse, low car park, as you call it.
Heading over.
Towards Life Invader. He's in an Infernus pink.
He's unlikely to be in an Infernus, but it's possible.
I'm following an Infernus that is full speed away from me, it's still westbound. Past ammunition already, we're on towards Pier Road in a second. We did take a left turn.
He may have taken his time to get away from all the hunters.
Yeah.
He's at he passed pier, I did kind of smile out. Trying to match the speed. He turned
there
around
a lot
PD
of...
and ammunition. Sorry, yeah. Elimination. Burger shot.
Yeah, I'm up here now.
I've lost him. Oh, I think he went through bumpy roads. I think I saw him there.
I'll head to the north side of that. I think I'm behind you.
So he's near the...
Yeah, Vespucci canals.
Where we were? Fuck. He changes cars quick.
He gets heavily punished if he doesn't.
What he might do if he's crafty is go the other side of Maze Bank Arena onto Airport Loop and then come up from the south.
It's purple.
I'm gonna head down there off road because that's a good shout.
That's where me and Max are at the moment. So
never mind.
We might be somewhat stuck here then if we. You can drive off these highways very easily.
There's a pink car here. Just going around the airport. That's the only car here. But...
Like, he might be in it. We might be taking the polar spawns in here. They're not coming this direction.
I've got him. Heading off road. Literally, exactly what you said, he's right at the bottom. We're now heading southeast. Towards airport jump.
Yeah.
He's not taking the jump. He's heading around the road. There's someone behind me.
I'll be cutting them off slightly.
Fantastic. We're heading into industrial right now. He's in a pink Oracle. Black, I think male in a white shirt.
If we lose him in this chase, then we've lost him because he's taken the landmark.
Oh, yeah.
AI.
We're at the arena.
What direction? Checking that right there.
He's at arena.
Heading into ghetto.
Not amazing. Well, yeah, that direction, yeah. What car is his? I think he's speeding towards hospital. Yeah, he is.
Hospital, right, fire department. Him.
He's next to the hospital. He turned right, looks like, or went right around.
At the hospital now?
After, past it, far away. I think the Leicester factory area. Still see big cars here. It's fun area.
Where was he lost in?
At hospital on the right side, on the east side actually. And heading east.